What's good, everybody? Welcome back to another video, man. Welcome back to the channel. Today we are reacting I was about to say MGK, but Machine Gun Kelly, Bloody Valentine official audio, man. I've been getting a lot of requests to, you know, keep reacting to MGK songs, but am I damn bitch, you gotta get dark on me. I'm talking and shit. We just gonna wait till this shit light back up. Okay, so yeah, MGK, man, I already said that I was gonna keep reacting to his videos or keep reacting to his music as long as he keep dropping. You feel me? Because he been dropping some bangers lately on his YouTube channel. And I'm pretty sure the culture loves it. Because I'm react to it, other people react to it, and people talking about it. So, you doing something, MGK, you doing something, bro. But without further ado, man, let's get right to this video in 3, 2, 1, bow. Or audio.
Okay. The simulation just went bad, but you're the best I ever had. Like Cam Prison.
You know why I fuck with MGK? I just gotta say this real quick. It's because he know how to switch his flow. He know how to switch his style, and it still sound good. It's not like, bro, like, hell no, switch back. Because some people, they try to turn rap into rock and roll and rock and roll into rap, and it don't match them. Like, bro, that's not you. You feel me? Like, I understand you're trying to switch the style up, but it ain't working, bro. It's not working at all. But I fuck with MGK because his shit really, he sounds good with it. Like, he can flow with different kind of, like, his styles can be different kind of flows, if that makes sense, and it'll still be like a banger. You feel what I mean? Like, it's not like you gonna be like, MGK, like, shut the fuck up. Like, no, this nigga can rap. He be singing, he be rocking out. Fuck you mean?
And where's some that she touched me, it's permanent in my head, in my head. I couldn't hear anything.
I was taking Midols because my stomach hurts. I'm cramping right now. Not like crazy cramping, but my stomach kind of like, I can, like, you know how, like, you can feel the all right, bad bro. Like, it's mostly dudes that watch my shit because obviously, like, I'm a female, but you can, you know what I mean? So yeah, I wasn't popping pills. I wasn't popping Perky's Mollies. You feel me? Them was just, you know, over-the-counter prescriptions, that don't even make sense. Over-the-counter drugs, over-the-counter pills, nigga. It ain't drugs, man. It ain't like hardcore drugs, you feel me? Like, just like you take Advil for a headache or some shit. That's what this is, bro. I promise you, I'm not popping pills on camera. I'm not dumb.
I'm overstimulated and I'm sad. I don't expect you to understand. It's nothing less than true romance. Or am I just making a mess? In my head, in my head, I'm lying naked with you, yeah. In my head, in my head, I'm ready to die holding your hand. I don't do fake love, but I'll take some from you tonight.
Bro, if you peep MGK, like, always talking about, like, something emotional, if it's about a female, it's about a family, he always talking about something emotional, bro, if y'all ever, like, peep that. Well, I'm not gonna say every time, but, you know, most of the time, I'm gonna say, like, 85% of the time, he always talking about something emotional, you know what I mean? And I always say, like, with anybody, bro, if you hear them speaking that, like, it's all good to listen, but listen. You feel me? It's all good to listen, but listen. You know what I mean? Like, pay close attention to what you're spitting. You feel me? Because it's real. Okay. My bloody Valentine's night.
I can't hide how I feel about you inside. I give everything up tonight. If I could just have you.
Bro, any song, if it got like guitar solos, drum solo, anything, bro, if you got your own solo, if you sing a solo, bro, like, I love that shit. And then just like the beats, like, I love it. It like pulls you in more because it's like, damn, okay, let's see where this beat about to go, let's see where this drum solo about to go, let's see where this guitar solo about to go, like, let's see where the singing solo about to go. Like, you never know what's gonna happen, bro. I really love shit like that, bro.
Tonight, for you tonight. I know I've got to go, but I might just miss the flight. I can't stay forever. Let's play pretend. And treat this night like it'll happen again. You'll be my buddy.
Like I said, that's why I fuck with MGK, because, like, hold on. That's why I said I fuck with MGK, because you never know what he gonna come with, what he gonna bring to the table. You never know what his style gonna be like. It's just always different, you feel me? That's why I fuck with him. That's why I like him, you feel me? And that's why I feel like his fans really can relate to him and shit. Because anything that he's talking about, I'm pretty sure somebody going through the same shit. Feel what I mean? But if y'all enjoyed this video, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, man. Do what you do best. Catch me in my next video. Peace out.